Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me for what I've done. Please forgive me. Oh, my God. Please. I know I've sinned, but not this. Please. I won't sin again. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Please forgive me for what I've done.
Hello?
Please forgive me.
Are you okay?
Please forgive me. Please forgive me. Oh, God, please. Please. Please.
Those things are piling corpses up here. But why?
Please forgive me for what I've done.
Fuck that.
Hey. been.
Down there, right?
yourself. Down there, right? What?
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things, instead of after.
Good thinking.
This computer's still working. What the?
Thank you.
Nice. I'll take it.
Fuck! You've brought something with you. A key? Excellent. Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful. Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here. How am I ever going to get these nails right if you keep interrupting my manicure?
Thank you.
Gotta restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something. Hopefully that did the trick.
supplies if every cache is overrun with those things?
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels.
How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun?
James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there. A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is.
don't understand.
What's that?
Thank you.
this? Some kind of cipher?
lock tight.
Thank you.
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective. Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the task at hand?